Klaus! You're busted! If you come sit on my knee and I can't guess who you are, I would give you a one point. Can the first little boy come sit on my knee?
I get you straight away. You are Zelda from Terra.
No.
You are Madonna in the future, very on.
No. I'm not sitting on your lap for many reasons.
Sit on my lap.
I'm not going to.
Come on, don't be rubbish, bastard. What's
wrong? For the purpose of this.
What's wrong?
Sketch,
sit on my knee.
I don't like Christmas for a start. I don't like any of this.
Why?
This,
miserable bastard. What's wrong? This don't touch my balls.
Little bird don't things.
Touch. You're being bastard. What's wrong?
Bar humbug. Don't like it.
I tell. But, I know who you are.
Yeah?
You are Fern Cotton. You are Scrooge.
Scrooge!
Scrooge!
Yes! Scrooge.
Can I have the next sweet little baby, please? Thank you very much. And sit down, my knee. That's right.
Are you going to keep doing that voice all the way through it?
I'm called Santa Claus. Make sure you sit on my knee properly. I don't want my knee inside your asshole.
Robin.
Don't touch my Robin.
You're right, mate. Right, basically, what I want for Christmas is my album, which is out now.
Yes.
And it's got that song.
You got singer here now?
Yeah.
Acting, singing, dancing.
Singing. And it's that song that Keith Lemon likes that.
What's that song?
I'm glad you came.
Sing this song one more time so I know this song very inside and out. Tell me the song.
The sun comes. No, it's the words. I don't even know the words of it.
You have got to be Max from The Wanted.
There we go, yeah.
Next little boy or girl, please. Thank you very much.
So the question is, we've had the phone call. Are you going to open that, or do you think you can do better? Have you written it down on a tiny scrap of paper that illustrates all of your hope, dreams and ambitions that we can now laugh at, you greedy pig?
You can only be little Noel Edmund! Thanks, little boy, please. Thank you very much. I'm Count Santa Claus. I like you sitting on my knee, it's a good time.
Okay, so I am the fittest bloke in Essex. Everyone loves me.
You are ready? they're telling me you're a man?
I'm the fittest guy in Essex. Everyone loves me.
This impression is very good. I get it straight away. Mark right.
Yeah!
Mark right! She does get one point. Who is the next little girl that's got you down my knee?
Oh my God, listen, you know, if
sit
I'm.
Sit down on my knee.
Okay. If I'm gonna sit on your knee, then you need to confirm that I have like a real butt and not butt implants because everybody thinks they are. And you know what's really, really winding me up at the moment is.
No.
All I want for Christmas is a husband that I can keep for more than like 72 days.
I like the feel of your buttocks on my knee.
Yes, okay. So, can you confirm that they are like real flesh and not like some implant? Because everybody thinks they're implants, but they're not. It's like all mine.
You're Kim Kardashian!
Yes!
It would be good treat for the children if you say and discuss at the end of this round are shirting.
Okay.
No, smile. Think.
And the scores at the end of that round are shitting.
Listen. We are going to ad break now. And we'll see you next part. Please have kids.